whispered Christmas decorations tour of the apartment. I'm going to start here with the Merry Christmas sign on the door. It's like on a red wooden fence. It's got two bells on it. It's pretty nice. I think we got this at a... I forget where actually we got this. Hobby Lobby, maybe. I don't know. I'm going to close that, though. It's very nasty out today. this is another one that was made for her by one of her aunts back in the day. Wish Upon a Snowflake. It's kind of cool looking. Here's a Christmas puzzle we're doing. Hey, Bubbies. And here's Bub. This one, it's the same thing as that other one on the kitchen table or the dining room table. It's a plays music or whatever and moves around. I got that at a garage sale, like a book. Here's a I think one of her cousins made this wine bottle, like a snowman. There's some antlers that she was putting on the cat, annoying the hell out of her. A little bear that I got her. There's Scoob. Scooby-Doo with his little hat on. I believe that's a we had some other stuff, but we didn't put it up. Why are you crying, Bubs? Turn that off. I'll get you some more. Big Bub. But yeah, that is it. Quick shot of the game cabinet. This thing is really cool looking, actually. Yeah. Yeah, that's it. There's a tree again. There's not this boy. Special pickup. I'm gonna